summer's evening on a train bound for nowhere. Well, with the gambler, we were both too thirsty, so we could turn the steering at the window at the darkness. Pulled him over, took his hand, he began to speak. He said, "Tommy, life had written people's faces, knowing what the cards were by the way they held their eyes. So if you don't mind my saying, I can see you red aces. For a taste of your whiskey, I'll give you some advice." So I handed him my bottle, and he drank down my last swallow. Then he bought the cigarette, asked me for a light. I got them too quiet, and his face, he lost all expression. He said, "If you want us to play the game, boy, you got it. Gotta play it right. You gotta know when to hold, in other words, know when to hold up, sing along,
know when to walk away,
know when to run. You never count your money when you're sitting at the table. Time enough for counting when the dinner's done." Here again, the knows that the secret to surviving, knowing what to throw away and knowing what to keep, is every hand's a winner. Every hand's a loser. The best that you can hope for is to die in sleep. When he finished speaking, he turned back toward that window, crushed at his cigarette and faded off to sleep. Somewhere in that darkness, the gambler, he broke in. And in his final words, I found a place that I could keep. All together now.
No way to hold up. No way to hold up. No way to walk away.
No way to run. You never count your money
when you're sitting at the table. Know when to walk away,
know when to run. You never count your money
when you're sitting at the table.